The Pine River Bacchus girls basketball team beat Sabika by a score of 64-50 in the Tigers' first game of the Section 5A tournament. Bailey Wynn led the team with 18 points, while Shelby Adkins had 17. The team moves on to face Monaga on Saturday, March 4th, in Crosby-Ironton.